lot more from. Ladies and gentlemen, please greet Scandal. Zach, nice to see you. This is Zach Smith and Smythe. I'll let you do the introduction, Zach, if you will. Who's the lady to your right?
Patty Smythe.
Nice to see you, Patty. Who's behind you?
Benji King.
All right. And who's behind you?
Tommy Price.
Tommy, nice to have you with us. And lastly?
Keith Mack.
Hey!
Nice to have you with us, Keith. Thank you very much. Let me jump into the middle here. I was talking to the lady over there. Help! Help!
Dick Clark!
Yeah. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. You're a Philadelphian by birth or not?
No, I'm actually a New Yorker. I just am a once-removed Philadelphian.
Where were you brought up? In what area of New York?
Manhattan and Brooklyn.
And where were
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. Where were you brought up?
In Connecticut.
All right, now, how did you meet this lady?
I had gotten her name, and I kept calling her and calling her and calling
her. She returned your calls immediately.
No. She doesn't return calls. And I finally got a hold of her at a restaurant. She answered a pay telephone, and I said, now, Patty, I'm never going to speak to you for not returning my phone calls. And she said, who is this?
Who is this fool?
Why did you have any idea? Him back?
Yeah, but
I didn't know who he was.
You don't return anybody's calls?
I do, but nobody would give him my telephone number because he looks sort of sleazy or something, I guess.
Now wait a minute, just a minute. I don't want to get into this hassle. This is not a romantic involvement. This is a business arrangement. Now, he called you not for a date. He called you for to work, right?
Yeah, to work. He had interviewed about 50 or 60 singers that he wanted to work with and write with, and I walked in. He never even heard me sing. It was just. He hated me, I hated him, and we're together now.
And it all worked out. Why do you think there's so much opportunity for women in music now?
I just always liked working with women, and I think there's been a lot less ground covered musically.
Yeah. The guys have plowed that field real well. They've gone into every nook and cranny there is of the music.
Well, it's been boys' bands forever, you know, and until recently. So I think there's just a lot of room.
Really. Are you a women's liberation lady?
No, I'm not. I'm just independent, but I'm not a feminist, if that's what you mean.
All right. What's going to happen? No, I don't even, you know what? I've never given it any thought. I've never had any prejudice for or against
because
women.
Because you're a guy, Dick, you know what I mean? Like,
she's really a salty gal. She is.
She's New York,
really
Dick,
salty.
You've been out here a long time, I know.
You, I mean, where? I'm speechless. You've attacked me here in my own home ground.
No, it's nice.
Have you been out traveling around the road with these crazies?
We've been on a crazy promo tour. It's just actually been Zach and I. We've been for 3 weeks going to the northwest, the southeast, the north-north, the south-south, and meeting all the DJs and all that. It's really been a lot of fun.
Are you happy that things are going well? Seriously, I mean, didn't we not review this record?
Raider Records.
And it did well.
I got a call on my answering machine. Somebody said, you got an 89, and the kids can dance to it.
I like the beat. It's easy to... We'll do it again today. Fear not. No, it's a hit, and maybe we help find it. Who knows? What's the next song?
The next one is called Love's Got a Line on You.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Scandal.
Yeah.